Hi, MG from MG Makes here. Welcome back to the Shedquaters. I'm going to keep the intro really quick because it's blowing hooly out there and freezing. In this week's build, I build a DIY depth gauge. If you want to see how I did it, follow along. If you enjoyed that video, then please don't hesitate to comment, share, like, and subscribe. Have a good week. See you next weekend.